The hardest part about my concussion was probably the amount of schoolwork and time I missed away from my extracurriculars. It took me around a month to catch up in all my tests and quizzes and homework assignments, and I was out of volleyball for about a week, and that really put me behind on my team, and it was just really hard to catch up, and then I missed a lot of events with my friends, so I just felt really out of it and like alone.